After resuming the land grants made by Othman ibn Affan to the state treasury, he said, "By Allah, even if I had found that by such money women have been married or bondmaids have been purchased, I would have resumed it, because there is a wide scope in dispensation of justice, and he who finds it hard to act justly should find it harder to deal with injustice."